attacking our crane, and we need help driving them off.
Shit.
All you had to do was ask.
Though I can't say that I'm surprised.
We gonna move?
Still got it.
Hey, nice hit. Big bastard incoming. Watch it, get cover.
Going up. Down another cliff.
Startup sequence initiated.
Think you've got him.
Think I can trust Viola De Winter?
I think she and her employer held me captive while harvesting my DNA.
Guess you're holding a grudge.
I simply think one must question her motives.
Fair enough. Oh, speak of the devil. Hey, hang on a moment, Oleg.
Looks like the information about the ship was useful.
You want to meet, don't you?
That obvious?
Send me your location, I'll consider coming.
Well then, I'll be waiting for you.
Oleg, we have a meeting to get to. Ooh, gets the blood pumping.
To my loins. Oh!
Hello, anyone give me cover?
Ammo's shot!
We gotta damn
get them off you.
I didn't realize you were a patron of the arts, Viola.
We never really had the chance to chat. What, with you being a science experiment?
I wouldn't piss off the big guy.
Look, I'm not here to fight. We need to work together.
Right. Johnny's dead because of you.
Johnny's dead because he thought he could do everything on his own.
So what's in it for you?
I get to watch Kilbane suffer.
You play nice?
Like I'm always, gentleman.
What is that?
Nothing good. Let's go!
The Saints have taken cover with one of the De Winter sisters. We're about to move in.
Roger that. Contact me once you secure the area.
Yes, Commander.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
Whoever they are, they want us dead. Maybe Kilbane sent mercs.
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt he'd ask them to sit this out.
So we got a new problem. That's great.
Get cocky.
Did they all leave?
Yeah.
this got worse.
This place looks surrounded.
What the hell are those things flying in?
They've cut the power to the elevator.
I'll see if I can fix it.
He could break me with one hand.
They're dropping soldiers off up here.
Still
to fight
it.
With the strength of Achilles.
The confidence there.
If you think you'd be better at it.
No, no, that's all yours.
Come down from the roof, and you won't be harmed.
Watch those snipers across the street. Incoming air.
Love to win.
Your friend.
You ever see this tech before?
It's military grade. Way beyond the private sector.
That should worry me, shouldn't it?
A little.
In this city, who isn't? Oleg! I got you, big guy.
They will.
Get up! You are escaping!
Enough of this. You go. I'll get their attention.
What the hell are you doing?
Come out of there, little man!
Let's get the fuck out of here! We'll head to the crib and hope they don't follow.
You sure you can get us there?
Sure. No, not really.
I'm with you!
No one can beat me.
Ah, shit! Get in the cop car, quick!
Very nice, Tony. I'm safe with that.
Oh, I don't get scared, asshole.
The Syndicate doesn't have the pull to organize something on this scale.
Look around. I don't think these guys are being picky about which gang they're shooting at.
Then who called them in?
I'll worry about that when I'm not being shot at. Looks like it's not just us they're after.
Who knows? We've been busy running for cover.
Thanks, Shawnee. We'll be back soon.
Yeah,
hope.
At least Oleg's having fun.
Cyrus Temple, commander of the Special Tactical Anti-Gang Unit. I'm here to answer your questions about the STAG initiative.
Excuse me, sir. One question, please. How long will STAG be occupying Steelport?
There is no occupation. We have the full support of Mayor Reynolds.
How will STAG impact our daily lives?
When we win the war on urban terror, you and your families will be safe again.
Sir, that's not what I asked.
Let me tell you about Jessica Parrish, a girl from Stillwater who ran away from home to be with her tough guy boyfriend. Jessica thought her life was pretty sweet, until a gangbanger kidnapped her, threw her in a trunk of a car, and laughed as her boyfriend crushed her in a monster truck rally. If Jessica Parrish was your daughter, how far would you want me to go? Thank you for your time.
Nice view over here.
This is a good time. Great, but good.
Let's send the syndicate a message.
Get a grip, asshole.
Damn, I'm good.
Time to make them pay. You're all gonna pay.
Too long.
Good job. I'm with you.
Hope this plan is better than the last one.
Be ready.
Thanks for the help. Just don't kill us.
Let's get him!
I like your hair.
Excuse me?
Your hair. Shiny.
Thanks. You know, if you washed your hair, it would look like mine.
Can you show me how?
Sure.
We're like sisters now.
Good to be the king.
Maybe you're as good as they say.
Good job.
Mm-hmm. Time is money.
Amateurs. I got your back.